Hello Flavius, this video is about your chip. I pre-programmed chip. Focal length is 80mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. Look, this is your chip. Full rocket chip, full pre-programmed and special plate. Now I'll stick a dandelion on the special plate, and in the second part of the video I'll show you how to install a chip with a shelf on your adapter. Look, this is exactly the same adapter as you. Now I'll stick a dandelion on the shelf and show you how to this do. Look, the first caliber, second chip with shelf on caliber. Not the place of installation of the chip. Clean black paint to white metal. Degrease with help isopropylic spirit or alcoholic spirit. Apply the little bit glue. Put the caliber. And install on this place your chip on shelf. Apply the waiting for 10-15 seconds. When the glue is dry, put the adapter with the chip into the camera. Look, combine red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little put, click counterclockwise. Look, camera show the aperture. This is my chip and my adapter. And then the camera shows the aperture, all is ready. And then install the lens and take photos. Look, this is my adapter with chip, and this is your chip this special plate. Your chip pre-programmed, full wicked, not damaged. Be with chip very carefully and chip be working long, long time. Remember, the chip is very, very fragile. Be with chip very carefully. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you from Slovakia. Thank you for your attention.